unaccounted for, with the exception of two prisoners. Witnesses say they saw the crewmen boarding a helicopter shortly after the bus exploded into flames. The two fugitives are wanted in connection with the murders.
Man, this has got Sweep Tweak written all over it.
Are still unknown.
Yeah. Let me know how it turns out.
Apprehending these two men. Pictured on the left is a John Doe police arrested earlier at LAX for possession of a counterfeit passport. And on the right, Franklin Maurice Hatchett, a local street hustler with suspected gang ties, who is en route to Van Nuys to be arraigned on charges of soliciting goods. The two fugitives, John Doe and Hatchett, are considered dangerous. 14 prisoners, due to face a Van Nuys judge today, now face the ultimate judgment day of all. One where sentencing comes with no chance of reversal.